recently found out what his last words were?
Between 2002 and 2013 in the Lower Mainland,
I would like to see justice done.
Hundreds of people were murdered.
How come I didn't look? I usually look.
Now those left behind are telling their stories in a new Vancouver Sun series.